If root of k minus 3 is equal to 8, what is the value of k? So we have been given root k minus 3 is equal to 8. Now we add 3 on both sides. So adding 3 on both sides, this 3 gets cancelled off. So we have root of k is equal to, now 8 plus 3, that's 11. Then squaring both sides, this square root gets eliminated. So root k the whole square is equal to 11 square. So finally we have k is equal to, now 11 square is 121. So k is equal to 121, which is option D.